as he waited for that to materialize, and he gets the two. He has had his fingerprints on virtually every Dallas point tonight, whether assisting another turnover, 2-on-1, buckle up! Here comes Luka, 35, and Dallas jumps out to a 5-point lead.
And jumped out here after that last timeout, and it's been all about their defense, creating turnovers, getting out in transition before the Clipper defense. And right now, Luka, he's catching alley-oops. I thought he was going to slam it right there, but he is smiling.